wish and I wish. All right, good job, everybody. Take the tape off. Just make the tape off. Keep the tape up. Lay it down. Grab your shot of water. Get to the quarterback. Hustle back. Okay, first get here, we warm up, they get 4 or 5 laps, kind of get loose, stretch a little bit. I try to encourage you to get here a few minutes early to stretch on your own, so we don't spend a lot of time stretching, but we did stretch a little, got some warm-up laps in. Then we put on ankle weights and we did dumbbells. So we got our biceps, our triceps, and a lot of lower back and backside. A lot of the ladies like to work their butts and hips, so we work their thighs, their butt, their hip, and did a pretty good job getting there. I feel good sometimes, I don't. Like, here, this way, don't break the leg out this way here, okay? So take the leg and go up toward the ceiling. We'll go 30 seconds at a time, we'll get. I make sure that no side heat. And still.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. I'm sweating, slowly win the first half. We're about to start second half. Push-ups, abs, ankle weights. Got the booty burning.
The workout was good. It was intense. It was a little better than the weekdays. And who would I recommend? What? My daughters, my friends, everybody. It's a good workout. Come get it.
To the 03, dog. Without 40, Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, no, hey. Someone watching this shit close, yep, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road, hey, bro, hey. Might go down as G-O-D, yep, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, hey, wait. I make sure that Northside E, yeah. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me.